It's awesome. So let's get into it. Just Cause 3. Awesome. So we're just performing online login now. Hopefully it's not too long. I just want to close my door actually. While we wait. But anyway, we're just going to have a laugh. So sorry I haven't done many videos. I was on holiday in Ibiza for a week. It's an island off Spain if you don't know where that is. But I was in there. I was there for a week, so I couldn't do any videos obviously. So sorry about that, but now we are back, so hopefully it's the end of term now, so hopefully I'll have more free time so I can do more videos with you guys. It's just going to be awesome. I'm hopefully going to do a live stream soon. I do like live streams because they enable you to sort of interact with me more, like what I should do and stuff like that. So it's awesome. So it's annoying, it takes forever to load. I've done all the missions, I did all the missions on my other YouTube account, so if you want to go and check, it's so hard. So that's why, the reason I changed it is the name is ridiculously hard to pronounce. It's sidekicks.tv, it's ridiculous. So there's an underscore, then a capital S, and then IDE, capital K, ICKZ.tv underscore. I know it off by heart. Okay. Awesome. I haven't played in absolutely ages, so what the hell? No way. This is flipping. Look at my arm. Look at my. I can't use my grapple. I can't get in car. Well, I can get in cars. It's good. But yeah, as you might be able to tell, I haven't played in absolutely ages, so I still can't grapple. What? No way. Oh, phew. Oh my god. I thought I restarted the game. Oh my god, I'd be so pissed. This is very, very, very laggy at the moment. Sorry about this. I can't use my grapple. That's how laggy it is, so sorry about that. Not off to a very good start. Look, some of the achievements I'm getting just on the side, it says 50 days ago, 68 days ago. Oh my god. What this is? Okay. Yes, there we go. At last, it stopped lagging and I can wrap all the stuff now, which is always good. Cause, I've got every single gun in the game. I've got the nuke rocket launcher. I'll show off my new weapons. They're not really new, that's the thing. I completed the game absolutely ages ago. We might as well just liberate this tank quick. Okay, guys, I like to go very quiet. As you might be able to tell from my other videos, I like to go very quiet when I'm, like, concentrating and everything. You'd probably do the same without realising it. I think everyone does it. Well, otherwise I'm just a weirdo. So, look, I'll show you what my rocket launcher does. It does that, which is pretty cool. If you don't have Just Cause 3, it's a flipping mental game. It's absolutely crazy. It's mental, honestly. It's just a fun game, you know. It's just different as well. Okay, we're nearly done. Obviously, I'm just going to do more than this, don't worry, it's not going to be this boring. I just wanted to get this town out of the way, because just why not, while you can. Why do birds suddenly appear? I love how you're just like invincible. Sorry about that. So, at last. I haven't played with Lugia 11 for ages, absolutely ages, because his PlayStation broke and he's like my best friend. It's just, oh yes, at last. Yes, I'm joining the party. Oh my god, I can't wait to speak to him. Anyway, let's get back to the gameplay. So, we need to destroy the thing. There we go, the generator's done. Wait, am I in the party or not? I don't know if I'm in the party or not. It should say, like, you joined. Yes, Lewis! Lewis, can you hear me?
Yes,
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Hello? Hello, 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 hello? Can you hear me? Oh, damn. Okay, he's saying turn up my mic, but I'm not really sure how. No, I don't. How do I turn it up? How do I turn it up? I don't know how. I'm not doing anything. I know, don't worry, I know. Volume, yeah, I've done it, full, it's full. I don't know, I'm using my my headphones, you know how dodgy they are. Anyway, I'm making a video. You can't hear me. Oh, sorry, yeah, guys, I know you can't hear me. I know you can't hear him. But, yeah. Anyway, these things are actually really hard to do, like. Oh, I need to clear my heat. Oh god, no, don't find me. Oh no. Why? Okay, they found me again, which is annoying. This is what I'm gonna do. I don't know, just have a laugh. Whee. Okay, I'm gonna blow that up. These walls are funny. That's it. I hope Lewis can hear me. Because, well, how did they find me? I wanna get in a helicopter so I can just have a laugh. I just nearly died because I just blew myself up basically. Yay! Helicopter's up here, I just remembered. Oh, by the way, if you don't play Just Cause, the map isn't just this, it's all of this. It's big. It is very big. It takes absolutely flipping ages to go around the map. Yeah. I've got jets and stuff like that, so it'll be easy. And helicopters. I'll make a rebel drop. It's called a rebel drop. It's like a supply drop if you play Black Ops. Yeah, I'll get a rebel drop in as soon as possible after I've done this. Is here. I haven't played this in so long, honestly. It's quite hard to fly helicopters. It's actually ridiculously easy, but I just haven't played it in so long that I'm just acting dumb. I don't know. Whoa, okay, tank's there. He's trying to kill me. No. This is so annoying when this happens. So you try to hack and then people just shoot you. Oh my god, it's so annoying. Okay, we've done this one. Awesome. And he's really slow at running. That's just so dodgy. Okay, I think I've got this one. Okay, done this. I need to call in the rebels over here. Okay, called in the rebels. Police station's done. Oh god, get out the way. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Where is this last? It's like a telephone. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. I can see it. It's like you need to hack something again. Basically, you need to like press 10 buttons. No, less than that. You need to press like 6 buttons in 2 minutes or something. I don't know. But yeah, you just have to do it to complete the base. And then we're actually gonna move on because this is getting a bit boring, isn't it? Look, like my tethers are so strong that they just took down a helicopter. Like one did. Lewis, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Lewis? Lewis, I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Come on. I'm just like in the corner. So, yeah, hopefully I'm gonna do more videos like this. Just have a fun time. I've got Okay, I've got my games here. Just Cause, Battlefront Hardline, Battlefield Hardline, Call of Duty, Black Ops 3, Rainbow Six Siege, Battlefront, yeah, and Far Cry.
At last! Okay, I can do this. Okay, so look, yeah, you have to do it in a certain amount of time and stuff, but it's always pretty damn easy. Okay. Okay, it's quite easy to travel on this game, unlike some games like GTA and stuff like that. It's quite easy to travel and it's quite quick travel as well. Because obviously grapples, you get anywhere like ridiculously fast, but obviously they are limited. Then you can't just like, I can't just go across over there or like, over on that mountain, but still. Okay, I need to raise, no, that's weapons. Okay, so now I just need to raise the flag and then the town is ours. I did say I completed the game, I know, but I did all the missions and that sort of completing the game. Because this game is the missions only, it's not online. Okay. It's awesome, so now at last we can have a fun time. Oh yes, I love doing this. I've only done it like 3 times, but I should never really do it again because, but oh, it's just so fun. It's what you do. You put that there, you put that there, and you put that there, and then you go, boom. And then no one can drive on it again because it's broken. I love, the good thing about this game, it's just you can blow up anything, you can like damage anything, so it's sick. Oh yeah, this was like, I was going to do a rebel drop for you guys, so I'm going to get a helicopter actually, because I unlocked an absolutely awesome helicopter. It's called the, this, it's just sick. So I'm just going to fly that around, it is quite quick as well. No, I don't want that. No, I don't want the fire leech. Okay, so this thing is, what is it? It's like a lightning strike. It's like, it's just like you call in jets to go and blow something up, but it's not too good. This is, it's like an EMP gun, so it destroys vehicles only, and this is the nuke, what I've got. So I'm just gonna get the nuke again, or I'm just going to get the Thunderbird because I've had a lot of fun with the nuke before. And then I've got these things, the best thing in the game. But I've just got, these ones are gold instead of my ones, which are like, I don't know, they're like just normal, like metal. And I always use this because it's just sick. Okay. And now you can see it coming in the sky, the jet drops it off. It's just so cool, like it's so unrealistic, but it's just awesome. Oh, come on. Flipping. Oh, there we go. Lewis, can you hear me? Okay, so before we pick up the Thunderbird, let's just have some fun with this, you know. Ready? Ready. Yeah, I think I got it. Just maybe, I think. Yeah, it's like a lightning gun. It's sick. It's so cool. Oh, yes. Oh, I need to get closer. I'll come back to this. Actually, yes. I'll fly it over. I can do that. Attach into that. And then get in. Oh, it's just going to be amazing, isn't it? It will be. I know it will. Oh my god, it's just so cool. No, I think I dropped it. Okay, so this is, it's just sick, you know? It's just, oh yes, come on, don't drop. Yay, I got it. Oh no, I didn't. Okay, I'm just gonna get a bit closer because I really want to destroy this thing. Yay, I did it! Yay! Oh, this, I'll show you these. Oh my god, they're mental. From this distance as well, that's crazy on this game. Okay, they don't seem too good, I know. But seriously, they're sick. They're so cool. Okay. Screw it, I'm bored. Sorry guys, this has been a bit boring, isn't it? I know I'm bored as well, but just once you see something, you just want to do it, don't you? I don't know if it's the same with you, but okay. Oh, this is one of the reasons this helicopter is the best. It's got an invincible shield, which is pretty cool. Like, just pretty cool. It's not too good, but nothing else in the game except its like tank friend has it, which is quite unique, you know. Okay, now I'll show you the Thunderbird. Oh, it doesn't have much distance, but it does do that when it's close, so that's pretty sick. I'm not sure, Lewis, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Lewis? Damn, Daniel. Why do birds suddenly appear? Okay, we've done 17 minutes and not much in them 17 minutes. So, I'm going to concentrate on going mental like this and just killing loads of people and just, I don't know, maybe get 5 stars. Yeah, my aim for the end of this video is to get 5 stars on me. And then jump off the cliff and die. Yes, that's what I'd do. Yeah. Yes, this is what I'm gonna do. By the way, so I've got the best game, the best base on the map is that one. You might be able to see it. It's like on the mountain. I've got that one. It's got its own. It's called a province. It's got its own province, which is this one. It's absolutely sick. It's like the biggest, it's an airport, but it's like a military airport, so it's absolutely awesome. And it's just cool, you know, it's just, oh, that's annoying, I left the party. So we can't, me and Lewis can't talk anymore. Even though we weren't before, but still. Lonely, so lonely. I'm on the bigger island now, so hopefully there'll be like more cops and stuff. More coppers to arrest me. And stuff like that. Yeah. Leave a comment if you wanna, leave a like and a comment if you wanna see more videos like this, like Just Cause videos, or if you just wanna see something different. I did read out the games I have. But I've downloaded Assassin's Creed and a racing game. I can't remember what it's called. Anyway, so yeah, just comment what you want me to play, and that's it. So let's hopefully get flipping 5 stars on me before the end of the video, because it's quite a long video. I like to keep my videos short, as I've said in previous videos. Whoa. This place is cool. Oh, I know this place. I've been here before. You're probably thinking like, oh, he's a noob. You noob. I just didn't remember it. Like, okay. Oh, yes, I need to go here. I have to, like, if I don't, I'm gonna beat myself up after the video. Because it's just sick. It's just amazing. This is it. Okay, we need to go here, boy. I don't care about getting 5 stars no more. I'm just changing objectives a lot, but still, it's just sick. It's just so cool. It's the secret, like, amazing. It's just sick. The bat boat is just amazing. Well, it's not actually called the bat boat. It's just like the bat boat. Like, even if Batman doesn't have a boat, it's like his boat if he had a boat. But, yeah, it's just amazing. Oh, I can destroy train bridges. That's sick. I didn't know that. That's cool. I didn't know that. There's a lot of things we don't know about this game, and I'm here to find them out. Yeah. Also, go check out Assume, A-S-U-M-E. Brilliant YouTuber. He's one of my friends. He's absolutely amazing at YouTube. Like, he's got everything, absolutely everything to do with it, and just all the gear. So he's brilliant. He's really good. He's got over 200 subscribers, I think. I'm not sure. Like, I can't really remember. Last time I checked, it was like 180. So by now, he's probably got 200. Go check him out. And also, go check out Jenis Vlogs. J-E-N-N-I-S. Vlogs is another one of my friends. He just does videos, vlogs. It's just cool. Oh my, so I've got the strongest helicopter in the game, which is this. Oh my, and I've upgraded my strength on my 10. I'm gonna be able to take the boat. Oh my god, that's sick. Yes. Where is it? Come on. I haven't played this in so long that I just can't remember where it is. Come on, it has to be here. They might have taken it away because it was an Easter egg. I could have taken it away. Please don't. Is it still here? Is it still here? Yes, it's here. Phew. Oh my god, yes, 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 yes. So I'm gonna get it in a better position. Actually, no, screw it. I'll just take it from here. So it's so sick, you know. It's just awesome. My plane, my helicopter's flying away. Okay, I've nearly done it. Okay, now, hopefully it'll work. What? Damn, Daniel, it hasn't worked. Good fucking hell. Sorry about that. Oh, wow. You see? This is why this game is annoying. It is very annoying sometimes. Also, like, comment what you want me to do with this vlogs or what else. Just, I don't know. Challenges. Just change it completely. Just comment. I'll look at the comment. I always look at the comments. But yeah. Oh yes, I'm here. This place is absolutely sick. It was in some of the last missions. It's absolutely mental. Here, yeah, thank you, man. Okay. It's a zombie. Run. No, this isn't good. Crap. Okay. Okay, let's go. That plane is awesome. But this is bomber jet. Come on, it's not going very fast now. I know. Don't worry. But it can do that. It's awesome. I like it. It's got rockets and it's got bombs. Look, it's just awesome. It's just so cool. The graphics on this game I think are very good. I'm not sure about you guys, but I like them. I think they're just perfect. They're perfect. Ready. Where is it? It's here. Oh, cool. I'm a skydiver. No, yeah. You might be able to tell why I called it Batman's boat. Just awesome. It's the best, I think it's the fastest in the game, the fastest boat in the game. But I'm not totally sure. We can see. Okay, look at it. It just looks sick. It just looks awesome. Handles really well as well for a boat in this game. It's just awesome. If it had wheels like what pops out of that that'd be it for me. I'd just spend the whole time just driving around in this. This is awesome. So this is a nice way to end the video. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a like. Check out those YouTubers I shouted out. And I'll see you in another video. Peace.